We're going to begin this hour with some breaking news concerning the deal that's been done between Tehran and Washington over the release of prisoners held in Iran. The £4.6 billion deal will include the release of a British national and four Americans who are being held. The Biden administration has issued a waiver for international banks to transfer frozen Iranian money without fear of breaching sanctions. In addition, five Iranians held in the US will be released.